Instead of fighting serious crime or terrorist threats, 90 Metropolitan Police officers are now investigating their own colleagues. Why? Well, because so many of them have been accused of domestic violence, sexual offences, or have criminal convictions. It sounds like a plot from the police drama Line of Duty, but this is now the sad and shocking reality of Britain's biggest police force. The Met Commissioner says he expects hundreds of officers to be removed over the next 2 to 3 years.